After you've tied the flagpole knot in your rope, you'll need to attach snap hooks to the rope so that you'll be able to attach the flag. Remember, the knot needs to be positioned in the center of the flag. So from the knot, go up the rope about half the width of the flag. Fold the rope in half and pinch it into a cover. Pull the rope through the opening. Put the folded part of the rope through the end of the snap hook, then slide it over the hook, pulling it tight. Now slide the cover over the hook. Your first snap hook is in place. Now do the same steps on the other side of the flagpole knot. Place the hook at the same distance from the knot as the previous snap hook. Again, pull the rope through the cover and then through the second snap hook. Pull the cover into place. Your rope is now ready for a flag.